students are instructed to interpret what they see on the screen in this manner. They draw an equivalent sight on the screen, and they are to produce their own musical equivalent of that particular sight. Got that? That's all you have to do.
Can we have the lights down? We don't need these.
Thank you.
I'm sure it was kind of difficult for some reason that the angle it was, the film was made partly by photographing images. What do you do is you take a camera. I did this with the late millimeter Brownie movie camera. I went running around my backyard like a maniac with a camera like this, and I turned it on and shooting around like this. And the spring in my camera runs slower than it should. It speeds up the images anyway. If you run the camera around in circles like that, you get everything just swirling by. So you get all these colors, and you don't really get images out of what you're doing. You just get an action kind of from what you're shooting. This was taken and blown up to 16mm in a lab, and by doing that, you add a lot of grain to the picture, and you also lose some of your color contrast. Then I took some 16mm leader, and leader is this stuff like this, and sometimes it's white, and you dip it in a hypo solution, it becomes clear. And this still has emulsion on it, which I scraped and mixed with different colors of ink and nail polish, anything I could get my hands on to make these colors on there. Some of it was done with brush, some with pen, some with a piece of wood, some with an airbrush. And I had no idea what it was going to look like while I was doing it, because when you get something this big and you're painting it on the film, there's really very little relation to what it's going to look like when it's blown up that large onto the screen. You can't really tell what your action is going to be. So the whole thing, the film, was more or less improvised. And it was put together in a random fashion, just trying to keep the most interesting parts of what I had shot and what I had painted. And the only thing that I put out of this is certain dead spots. And the black leader, the quiet passages that were in the film were inserted there as spacers to tone down the group while they're performing this. They're in there for a purpose. It's not the actual film that was wasted.
To go. I'm tired of walking up and down this street all by myself. No love left for me to give. I try and try, but no one wants me the way I am. Why should I pretend I like to roam from door to door? Maybe I'll just kill myself. I just don't care no more. Because I'm not satisfied. Everything I've tried, I don't like the way life has been abusing me. Yeah. Yeah. Who would would care if I was gone. I never met no one who'd care if I was dead and gone. Who needs me to care for them? Nobody needs me. Why should I just hang around? Why should I just sit and watch while the others smile? I just wish that someone cared if I was happy for a while, because I'm not satisfied. Everything I've tried, I don't like the way life has been abusing me.
When he's closed the schools and burned the books the way we planned, we'll get the press together and the Barry Sanders Band. Another one. One. Two. Three. Rousing. When he's closed the schools and burned the books the way we've planned, we'll get the press together and the Barry Sadler Band. With lots to drink from 9 o'clock, they'll all be bombed by 10. We'll reveal he's bound for Washington and sell him once again.
Okay. That Indian comes up like Rancid Prancer Prancer.
Okay, now the next Rancid Prancer.
Let's try California.
Pay us first before we do it.
We'll get a smiling Nazi and march him right on through it.
Rent a baby, kiss a baby, ladies in for tea.
And here's a bunch of speeches. We'll toss them in for free.
One, two.
Reveille pump, pump, pump. Rev pump, pump, pump.
We'll sell him in the movies, on the tube throughout the year. We'll sell him by the buckets to the Okies drinking beer.
We'll teach him how to walk and talk. We'll putty up his chin. We'll print his picture everywhere.
Of course, this not going to win.
Sell us a president. Stern father, sell us a president. Agency man, smiling nothing. We know never a
crash.
We'll sell him in the movies, on the tube throughout the year. We'll sell him by the buckets to the Okies drinking beer.
We'll teach him how to walk and talk. We'll punty up his chin.
We'll print his picture everywhere. Of course, the schmuck will win.
You gotta sing, of course, the schmuck will win on the end.
Yeah. Take it, Don.
That's not kind of funny if we're rumple pumping and then we stop and go, of course, the schmuck will win?
A rum.
Okay.
Rump, bump, bump.
People are a lot of pigs.
They're greedy and they're dumb.
I'm sure that's just a simple truth.
Look how far he's come.
From the
the heart of all Death Valley, to the ruling of our land.
A simple trick, you simple pigs, just the way we planned.
About my big leg in my wall. Oh yeah, there's a big dilemma about my big leg in my wall. Oh yeah, she used to knock a man out until his teeth fell out.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!